Hello everyone, welcome to Terra Spatial. So this is a special video, and this video I am making because repeatedly there are a lot of questions rising about it, and recently a viewer has also asked me such question. So this is basically how to install the plugin called as OpenLayer in QGIS. So for that, go to the option plugins and just go to the option manage and install plugins. So here I am going to just search for the OpenLayer tool. So as you can see here, it is not available. This is the problem many users are facing. So for that, go to the option settings and just enable this, check for updates on startup. This is not necessary, but this one is must, that is show also experimental plugins. Okay. And just don't close it, go to the option all. Now you can just you can see here already it has come here. So basically it is just an experimental tool which is hidden. So if you go to the option settings and just select the option show also an experimental plugins, it is automatically shown to us. So we can just install it here and use the various sources of data. I'm just closing it. So it has been installed. So you can see here. So web, from there you can see there are many options are available. So for this I have made a separate video in QGIS itself. So how to browse and how to use this Google Maps and OpenStreets. So you can just refer it. So this is an important video, because many people were asking this kind of doubt because they couldn't install the plugin, they couldn't find the plugin in this plugin option. So I just made an attempt to just solve the problems. So thanks for watching my video. Keep supporting Terra Spatial. Goodbye.